The vulturine guineafowl, Acrylium vulturinum, is the largest extant species of guineafowl. Systematically, it is only distantly related to other guineafowl genera. Its closest living relative, the white-breasted guineafowl, Agelastes meleagrides, inhabit primary forests in Central Africa. It is a member of the bird family Numidae, and is the only member of the genus Acrylium.